Hey guys, Levi for the Rag Company, and in today's video, we are going to be coating this freshly wrapped Toyota GT86. We're going to be using G-Technic's Halo coating as well as their C0 Aero Coat. Pretty amazing stuff. G-Technic's Halo is a flexible film coating. Now, what that means is that it can be applied to PPF and vinyl wraps, and the ability to stay flexible is one of the big selling points of the Halo coating. Now, I've been running this on my truck for the last probably 14 months, and my wrap is still looking brand new and looking like the day it just got installed, which is really great, especially for those of you that are running wraps or you want to keep your PPF without yellowing. I just removed a PPF on a vehicle that wasn't coated, and within 2 years it had already started to turn yellow. So Halo is one of those products that you really need to make sure that you install, because it's gonna save you a lot of time and a lot of effort, and it's gonna provide a ton of protection for a wrapped or PPF'd car. So Halo is super easy to install. It even comes with a pair of gloves for you. Comes with a small applicator and the product itself. Now, this little applicator that comes in the box will do everything that you need it to do, and it'll do the car perfectly. However, we're big fans of the Eagle applicator sponge, and honestly, I like the way the Eagle applicator works with Halo. It seems to flow a lot better. It doesn't actually seem to absorb a lot of product into the sponge itself, so you can actually seem to go quite a ways with using less product with the Halo on PPF and vinyl. So that's what we're gonna be using today. And it's very simple. We're just gonna pull the product out, pour it onto the applicator, and get started. Now, to remove the product, we're just gonna be using some Dragos as our primary leveling towel. And then we're gonna be using the Everest 1100 as our final wipe down touch-up towel. So these are great towels to be used in this setting. Again, the Drago is very absorbent and very soft, and is not gonna have any issues with the vinyl or marring the vinyl. And the 1100 is a nice big fluffy towel that is gonna be able to remove any of the leftovers while providing a nice finish for it. So, here we get started. So with this product, just like all the G-Technic products, I like to create a bleed line or run line where we're gonna split a panel in half, and then that way we have product in the middle that we can then pull up and down from, if that makes sense. So, let's see. We'll just start right here on the hood. Aero Coat C0, probably wondering what this is. This is specifically designed for aero, literally any of the aerodynamic kits and things that you put on a vehicle. G-Technic actually uses this on Le Mans cars, and it's one of their best products and one of their sneakiest products, because it actually creates less drag on the surface of the vehicle. So we're gonna be applying this on all the carbon fiber aero components. And as you can see, this car has quite a bit of that. Now, what this does, and you can check out their website, it actually reduces the drag on the surface, making the car much slipperier, which is absolutely mind-boggling that this can do that. So what we're gonna be doing is making this car crazy slick, crazy protected, and very hydrophobic. So when taking C0, you wanna put it on the applicator pad. Again, just like other G-Technic coatings, create kind of a bleed line. That way you can draw from that coating line back and forth on that surface. Once you've applied it to the surface that you want to, then use a clean microfiber towel to level the first layer of the coating, and then flip that towel to remove the rest of it, or grab a second or third towel to be used to finish the wipe off of the panel, ensuring that there are no high spots. So there you have it. We got Halo installed on this thing, and we also got C0. Now, Anthony was able to take care of all the carbon and get that looking as fresh and protected as possible. I went through and hit the whole vehicle, all the vinyl wrap with Halo. Now, very simple, easy to apply. For C0 and Halo, the installation is identical. Put some on an applicator, apply it, and all you gotta do is use a couple towels to wipe it off. Now, depending on the temperature that you're working in, if you have low humidity and about under 80 degree temperature, you shouldn't have any issues installing either of those coatings. However, if you are experiencing higher than 80 degree temperatures with high humidity, we recommend going a panel at a time. Why? Because it's gonna flash off much faster and you're actually gonna have a greater chance of curing much quicker. Now, this Halo coating, you can actually apply XO over the top of it after you wait about an hour and let Halo set up. So if you wanna learn more about this product line, you can check out theragcompany.com and the entire G-Technic line. We've got wheel coatings, we got glass coatings, we got all kinds of stuff. Depending on the substrate that you're working on, G-Technic actually has a coating for it. So thanks for watching. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, comment down below, and we'll catch you on the next one.